Shaving done. Okay, now where? Somewhere in here. Interesting. Is it this thing? Don't like that. Oh god, it's so noisy now. So noisy. Fucking stupid ass noisy. Now, Samuels. Smart girl. Fuck.
Services do not meet Simpson standards. Please log them.
Fuck. Oh, you sons of bitch.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
I'm going to catch you. Yeah, right. Fucking slow ass piece of shit. Fuck, beat the shit out of you. So where am I supposed to go now? Okay. Fuck, really? Just a hiding spot. Maybe not. Where I'm going. But all I know is I had to run away from that robot. Where the fuck am I? Thank you. my god, really? At least the robot's fucking busy with fucking the alien. Hopefully the alien pay attention to him and not me. That fucking butt in. Okay. He's a little bit of a
why not remove Sevastopol safety protocols?
Now, Sam.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
The fucking robot, man. I'm glad he doesn't feel like coming down here. Okay. Remember the plan. There is no plan. Okay, so what the... I need to... right there. Okay, so he comes out here. I throw an EMP at him and just fucking do my shit and leave.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley!
Not now.
Apollo and the working Joe. Working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
There's so much for being safe. Try and use it. Aw, shit.
You really shouldn't be here.
Oh no, bitch. Damn, he just came up and broke my neck. Bitch. Hi.
You're clear, Ripley.
Hurry. Hi. Okay. So loud. I don't know what to do. I wish I could just turn off the alarms. Fuck, so loud. Oh shit, he saw me. Fuck. Oh my god! Life. That little life left. Pay attention. That fucking robotic piece of shit. Let's go. Me and you right now.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
I don't care about no fucking big picture. No.
Not now.
Alright, let's go. Exit stage right. Trust these vents now. Okay, so now we're about to go down here. Made it farther. Almost walked right into that one. Okay, so we're now so close. Okay. So close. He was probably in the ER. Oh, he's not. He's like right there. Thank you. stay over there. Just stay over there. Okay. Whew. Oh shit. I'm so dead. What the fuck just happened? Okay. God, smash that X. Freaking out. Oh God. Why are you looking down? Don't you know, didn't you know anything from the movies? Don't look down. No, 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 no. Well, that was entertaining, huh? Still creepy. I hate these vents. Okay. Now where are we going? Items. Take that. I don't want a med kit. I have to go down here. Oh, damn. Need an ion torch, huh? It's right over here. Just gonna say, it's doors locked. But hey. Made it to the elevator, right? Kind of saying something. So I'm gonna have to go in here. This smoky shit is nothing. Smoky as hell up in here. Oop, what's that? Can't get that. Oh shit. Can't get that either. Fucking can't go that way. Can't go that way. What's that? Flare? Maybe I should. Why not? My flares right there. Let's go look through this goddamn tunnel with a flare. Where? Alright, well, I think that's the end of the line. Save point.
I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Is that a human or... I don't know. But I'm going to this fucking save point right now. Alright. Save's out of the way. It's missing parts, she said. Can't open that until the parts... Whew. What did this guy have on him? Not someone took him out, but I would say something took him out. Alright, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Probably down there. What about over here? Don't run. Fuck. No. So dead.
I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different...
Okay, some maps updated.
...worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Dance them out.
What a D-bag, huh? Okay. So far, so good. Can we keep it? Smoke Bomb Volume 2, huh? Fucking save it. Oops, tried to take off before I was ready. Return to Taylor and Sam, but I don't even know where to go. Shit, he's behind me. He stays over there. Alright, wishful thinking. We can wish, can't we? Okay. Can't go that way. It's over here. A long, scary corridor. What's that on the fucking wall? Molotov. Nice. So this is fucking terminal.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today?
Okay.
We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job Sieg's and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up.
All I need is sensors. Shit, all I need is alcohol and fire. Alcohol and a rag and a match. Key card. Fuck. Always a goddamn key card. I don't like that fucking robot over there. Go in there to restore power to there. Guaranteeing it's up here. What's over here? Oh, what the fuck? Apparently, I can't go that way. Alright. Save this game real quick.